I just want to say, before saying the winner, that we need to make every single thing accessible to every single person with a disability.